episode of Quiet Sho ASMR. On today's episode, we have a guest that wanted to be on the show because she wanted to make her own ASMR channel, but she's not motivated enough to, so this is her.
Thank you for that introduction.
Of course.
Is not false. That is false. My name is Rebecca, and I love ASMR.
You don't have to just be like, you can look at the camera and talk to the people. This is the people right here, okay?
What's up, people?
Yeah, welcome to the channel. Today we have something really special for you guys. She went to the Japanese and Korean market and bought a lot of wonderful goodies. Spoiler sounds, spoiler tinkles. So we wanted to eat some Asian snacks. What's the title gonna be called again?
Asian snacks. Eating Asian snacks.
There you go. Asian snacks, eating Asian snacks. And yeah, we hope you guys enjoy it. So let's just get right into it. Go ahead, mine's already open. Oh, my chopsticks are already open. Basically sushi.
No.
It's a fake.
No. It's sushi wrapped in seaweed. It's very different.
But sushi wrapped in seaweed. What the fuck?
Yeah,
sushi is wrapped in seaweed.
It's a Korean delicacy.
Sushi is wrapped in seaweed. You're tripping.
Sushi is wrapped in rice.
That probably sounds good. That's a good sound that people like.
It's like brushing.
Right, that's nice, nice.
Don't you want to get it more in the camera?
Oh, I keep forgetting.
It's okay.
Nice, nice. Or anything right now.
Probably.
it's too late. We're gonna enjoy ourselves some Kimbap, as they say. Special. Guys, see this last one right here? It's a real special one. It's like flowing out with all the vegetables and stuff.
The end piece.
The end piece.
You can have that one.
Alright. Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, I dropped the rice. So this is seaweed. Usually
Japanese seaweed.
Yeah. It's got some seasoning with it. It's got like some what is it called? It's got some
sesame
seeds. I forgot about the and some little taste to it. So we got our meal here first. Before we eat our snacks, we have a bunch of snacks. Sounds like I'm beating my meat. Oh, sounds like I'm beating my meat. It sounds so good.
You ruined it. It sounds like squishy. Yeah, I'll give you one.
Stop hitting the microphone.
Sorry.
It's not your idea.
Spilled a little. I'm very excited to eat this. This sound reminds me.
Sandy, where are you getting sand
from?
Yeah,
it's just like squishy.
Put some more in my mouth. Put some more in my. You're not even showing them the stuff. You gotta show it to them. There you go. That's good. It's real good. Pass me some of that good stuff. I eat with my mouth open. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. Oh yeah. So right now we're reaching about the 10 minute mark, which isn't too bad.
Okay.
We're about to finish our first meal.
Should we go on?
What?
Should we keep going?
It's fine. Okay. Just keep going. We're almost done anyway.
I ain't complaining.
How much veggies last?
I love this food.
Shit, all over me. Excuse me. What? I did have my mouth shut. Bro, it says chocolate twice. For some reason, it says chocolate banana, and then it says chocolate biscuit sticks, so I don't know. I think they fucked up. It's fine, it's fine.
Mine's an almond crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Actually, I lied. We're 20 minutes in.
Okay.
Wait, mine doesn't open the same way.
Mine has a little flap.
We should start speeding it up.
Oh, yeah.
So we just
wait,
this
one bite, one bite.
I'm gonna take all of them out and just eat them all at once.
Okay. Me too. Mine's only like five.
Oh, that's not even fair because I got like 20. Look at how many I have. Look at how many I have.
You're gonna like that.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get cancer. I'm cancer.
Yeah, look at it.
Oh my god, this is too many. Oh shit. Oh shit. Look, I'm gonna eat this many. Just in my mouth.
Wow. You ate that really fast.
Oh, Jelly, I think. I don't think it's a fruit cup. Is it liquid in there? Is it?
Oh, yeah. Shit. It's solid.
Yo, can you give me that trash? Sweating out here.
You don't have AC in his room because he's too cheap to buy one.
Shut up.
But somewhere in New York City, you have to have one in your room.
Have shit. I live how I want.
You like going to bed all sweaty?
Yeah, I love sweaty bed.
You like waking up in like wet? Okay, let's open this. That looks so weird.
Mine too. Shit, it's dripping fucking goopy.
Ooh, it smells. We're back. And we're eating this fruit cup. Filled with jelly. Oh, yeah. Okay. Ew.
That's the noises they like. I just look hella wet on my mouth.
Yeah, because you're eating it like a slob.
I mean the pussy.
I'm not hungry anymore.
I'm just so weird. I'm not even like to ASMR.
They're like a tic-tac.
I'm just eating it. I'm not even looking at the camera. I'm just looking down eating.
Open like that.
ASMR, but
I know.
Who knows? Like, some people like that, I think.
I mean, when it's not deliberate, I like it. But, like, just eating sounds get me tingly.
We have two more items for you guys before we end this video, so stay tuned. Don't, we're not done yet. Let's try to wrap that in the next 5 minutes. We have here Hello Panda. I think a lot of people know this one. Say your name at the beginning of the episode.
Yeah.
Okay, good. This is a special item she got. She doesn't know what it is, but she got it. And we're gonna try it. Look at that. Oh, it smells like fucking oil.
Hell no. What is it? This. Where is it?
Oh,
shit.
It's pretty good. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of Quiet Show ASMR. That was not very subtle. But anyway, this is Rebecca. She might be featuring on another future episode, who knows?